cats and dogs. I don't know what to do, but I think we're going to manage and start a conversation with Tulip.
She's here.
Tulip.
Yeah, Tulip Pandey.
How are you feeling today?
I'm feeling excited. I'm happy. My first weekend in IIT Bombay Campus. I mean, it has an n number of opportunities for everybody to do whatever they want. Like, if you are creative, you can do things. If you like technology, you can do things. There are n number of things. I mainly attended classes. I also attended the orientations for cultural clubs and for the fest that they have here called Mood Indigo. And it was extremely exciting, the kind of talented people that there are here. I mean, they almost make you feel jealous, they make you feel competitive as well.
Tell us a little bit about the campus. How is it and what's the feeling like?
The campus is great. It has a number of facilities. You can go to this great library that they have. And they have many food services as well. They have this restaurant that we are sitting in right here. They have other cafes as well. They have food trucks as well. So, I mean, I am a food lover, so I mainly focus on that. So the food here is also great. So yeah, and there are a lot of animals as well. I mean, you can spot leopards. People told me you can spot leopards. There's also a beautiful lake here. There's a mountain here for trekking as well. So there are a number of things.
Your glasses are getting foggy.
Yeah, I guess.
मैंने ये trend देखा है कि ज़्यादा लड़कियाँ होती नहीं हैं मतलब. I've met so many rankers, like top rankers. Most of them are guys. Why do you think that is? Like, why are there less girls?
There are few girls because of the fact that girls always feel that they won't be able to match up with boys. I mean, if there are boys in your class and if you tell the girls to compete with them, they'll always keep this barrier that they would like to do better than the best girl probably, but they won't compete with the guys who are there. They would always say that they are of a different league and it is difficult to compete with them. So yeah. I guess the main problem is that the girls underestimate themselves.
Yeah.
They always keep their expectations very low, I would say. So I think they can keep those expectations a bit high, and of course they'll be able to cross those barriers. There's nothing like they are restricted or something.
Girls, are you listening to her? Please. Do you want to maybe move to another area and talk more?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
We are in the mess of Hostel 15. It's called Trident.
Tell me, Tulip, you think this sort of an exam can be cracked through self-study only?
I don't think self-study in itself will suffice, but if you have good course material, then maybe that can happen. But you need to have course material from a good institute or any other good platform.
Yeah.
And then you can study yourself.
How did you prepare for the exam?
I joined FIDJI. There's a coaching center called FIDJI. I joined it in Bhopal initially, in class 11. And then I shifted to Mumbai, FIDJI Center in Mumbai. So when we enroll in FIDJI, we directly get a myPAT account. So I started using it basically in the beginning of class 12, and I was extremely excited when I started using it because I always feel that it is a break from the monotonous study pattern that we generally have. So myPAT has this interactive kind of an interface, and it is also a place where you can feel quite competitive because you give exams and you have 20 minutes exams, 3 hours exams and 1 hour exams. And through these exams, you get to test yourself. You get to understand what the best ranking is and what the best score is. And you can always aim to achieve that score or beat that score. So there's always a competition involved. You can also compete with your friends by interacting with them. And you get immediate results as well. So it's a place where you don't have to wait for the results. You can give the exam and within 5 minutes you get the results. So you can understand where the scope of improvement is. There's a lot of things in myPAT which are way better than the normal coaching pattern that we have, because it also tells you what kind of improvement is needed by you. It tells you what kind of weak subjects that you have and what topics are there with which you are quite strong. So you can understand your weaknesses and strengths accordingly.
What's the next place that you'll take us to?
So I'll take you to my hostel room, which is upstairs.
Great, let's go. So this is my room, this is my side of the room mainly. I haven't arranged it yet properly because I was here only for Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. So yeah, this is my bed. It's a very small bed as you can see.
Why is it so small?
Basically, they don't have enough space here. They are facing the scarcity of structural things because they have started taking more girls because of the supernumerary.
Okay.
And then now they're facing a problem with the infrastructure. So they're trying to set people, two people in the room which is supposed to be for one people.
Okay. Do you like it?
Yeah, the room is nice. You don't have to spend a lot of time here, so it's nice for the purpose that it has to serve.
Yeah, that's true. Oh.
Yeah.
So, tell me, how did you revise the complete syllabus?
a lot of people have been asking this question.
Yeah, I had this pattern where I used to revise everything once, like if I had done about two topics in a month, I would revise it just after that. I wouldn't wait for the whole syllabus to be over after, so that I would revise it after that. So we had basically in Fiji, we have these tests called AITS tests, and we have about two or three of them in a year. So basically what it helps us to do is that we can revise the syllabus that has been covered up to the date that we have the exam.
Panic, stress, how did you manage all of that while you're preparing for the exam?
So basically, I appeared for many national level examinations in 11th as well as 12th. So initially I used to be very scared one day before the exam. I always thought that I would be forgetting everything and I wouldn't be able to perform well. But as in when I kept appearing for tests, that fear kind of went down. And in the end, of course, because the last exam was the most important one, it was the most major exam that we had. So one day before it, in fact, 1 week before it, many people start panicking. And if they have a lot of syllabus left, especially, I guess that is where the panic comes from. Yeah. So I would advise people to get over with the syllabus way back in time, so that if they are done with the syllabus well in advance, then they don't have to panic at the end. Like, it would be better if they complete the syllabus 1 month before the exam and then keep small things for revision in the end. Study less in the last week is, I guess, what I tried. I mean, I just reduced it. I reduced my study time to half.
Where are you taking me next?
We can go to this campus of Hostel 12, 13 and 14. So that's a beautiful campus, so we can shoot there.
Okay, and it's raining like crazy, but we are going to do this, aren't we?
Yeah,
that's right. Okay, let's go.
Apparently, there is an animal problem at IIT Bombay. Do you want to talk about it?
Yeah, there are many animals here. We had an orientation about the animals in fact. So there are bulls and cows and dogs. There are many snakes, especially in the rainy season. You have to be careful about them. And in the lake, there are many crocodiles and alligators. So many animals.
Are you scared of animals?
Yeah, a bit. It would be interesting to see them from a distance.
Okay.
So where are we right now? So we are outside Hostel 14 right now.
Tulip, tell me, what was your favorite subject and can you tell these guys how you prepared for it?
My favorite subject was physics. So initially I used to devote a lot of time to physics, but later on I tried to distribute it over physics, chemistry and math. People who start preparing for JEE, they start with mechanics, and if you find that interesting, I guess that is the basic of physics. So if you find that interesting, you're going to find everything interesting after that. Try to practice as many problems as possible and try to explore new kind of questions. That's the main thing with physics. And try to be thorough with the theory as well as the questions.
What books did you use for preparation in physics, chemistry and maths?
For physics, I used, the main book was H.C. Verma, and then there was University Physics for the theory mainly, Irudo for some questions of mechanics, and then there was D.C. Pandey for optics, and Cengage for electromagnetics. So for maths, there was Cengage for all the different portions of maths, algebra, coordinate geometry, vectors, etc. There was R.D. Sharma for the board stuff, from that there was S.L. Loni for trigonometry. For chemistry, there was M.S. Chauhan and Himanshu Pandey for organic chemistry. For inorganic chemistry, mainly the NCERT suffice. For physical chemistry, there was Narendra Vasti and GRB publications.
Okay. Now it's raining a lot and getting a little stuck. I can't even hear myself talk. Any tips for the day of the exam, like the main day?
You should not be feeling hungry during the examination. That's a very important thing. Keep medicines with you for headaches, etc., so that you are fit on the day of the examination.
Thank you, Tulip. Tulip, say bye.
Bye.
It was fun talking to you. All the best for your future and have fun here. Oh my God, it's raining so much.
Please subscribe to the channel for more videos like these. And please do not forget to hit the bell icon to keep up with this series of IIT Bombay. We're gonna have some really crazy fun. Please like this video and share it with your friends. Share the love. And do not forget to download the myPAT app. It's the best. It has concept tests and full tests, and it gives you a feeling of actually sitting at JEE and giving the exam. The real deal, Mr. Miss. I will see you when I see you. Until then,
visualize the IIT Bombay and give the damn exam.